Hello everyone, I'm very happy to do this first video. I've always wrote articles and posts and I never tried the video thing, so I'm trying this today. I want to show you one of my tools, one of the services I created a few months ago and have some feedback, hopefully. So this is my newest website. It's called Minimalist Work, and if you go to the Asana section here, you actually have a tool that is called Tags. It was previously known as Taxana, if you've been to my website before. The goal of the service is to help you organize the tags you have inside Asana, because it's super important to have a clean organization and make sure you don't have any duplicate between the tags. So this is what the tool is actually for. And if you know Asana well, then you already know that inside Asana you don't have a tag list. It just doesn't exist. So this is currently the only tool that will allow you to have a tags list of all your tags inside Asana. So it's pretty easy to use. You click on List My Asana Tags, then it's going to get you to the login screen, your Asana login screen. You log in, and then you choose the organization that you want to list the tags for. So I actually have a lot of organization myself, as you're going to see. So I'm choosing Asana Superheroes, which is my own organization. And then it's loading all the tags. So what I'm doing is I'm using the Asana API to get every tag that you have inside Asana. On the left, you have the tag name, you have the creation date, the color that you chose, the number of tasks that have this tag, and then it's split between incomplete and completed task. Like, as you can see, you have this whole list of tags. And in my case, it's very interesting to see that, for example, I use this kind of a bang, bang, bang tag to have things stand out. But as you can see, I actually created a couple of them. So I have several times the same tag, but because it does not have the same identificator inside Asana, then if I'm filtering the task based on one of those tags, I won't have everything. So it's super important as an administrator, for example, to use this tool to make sure that you deduplicate the tags and that you have only one instance of each tag. For example, if you have some high priority tag, you really want to have only one, and you don't want to have one, two, or three different duplicates of the same tag. And if you click on the link here, you are actually taken inside Asana with a list of the tasks that have this specific tag, allowing you to actually fix the tag by multi-selecting the task and choosing the correct tag to apply to those tasks. And you also have this small checkbox at the top. If you click on it, it shows a new column that I called Tech, which is the GID, which is the identifier of the tag. It's super useful if you are a developer yourself or if you're working with an IT team. Sometimes you need to have the ID of the tag. So if you want this, then you have a checkbox at the top. Okay, that's it for today. Make sure to leave a comment in the comment section to tell me about the video quality, the sound quality, if I'm speaking too fast, if the accent is bad. Just don't hesitate. It would be super useful for me to have feedback from you. Bye, guys.